rapid pace of change is what fleets are facing in the next 12 months, because people have suddenly realised that with all of the grants coming to an end, there's never been a better time to electrify. And we've seen the OEM market, the manufacturing market, come forward with more models, more choice, and more opportunity for people to make that choice for their own business and what suits them.
So I think for us, it will probably be the lead time on a lot of EVs for some of the vehicles we're looking at in terms of the manufacturers.
The EV strategy will continue to have some challenges. We find it particularly for commercial vehicles, availability of vehicles to suit the application is not really there yet. I think moving into mobility as a service is going to be a key attribute that we're all going to need to work towards, and how we integrate that with the other products and services that we do.